Hello everyone, this is Rohit from RoboSap Innovations Private Limited. So this project deals with the concept of solar powered automatic irrigation system. So this is the solar panel, here is the pumping station, this is the control station, and here you have the soil moisture sensor. So the working principle of the project is, the solar panel, it is going to generate the electricity and it is going to store it in the battery which is present at the control station. The soil moisture sensor, it will be placed in the soil, so whenever the field or farm requires irrigation, the soil moisture sensor, it is going to automatically sense it and trigger the pump. So when the soil moisture drops below certain threshold, that is when the soil is dry, the soil moisture sensor is going to signal the control station is going to start the pump to start the irrigation system. So when the soil has adequate quantity of water, the irrigation will be stopped. So here solar panel, it is going to generate the electricity, store in the battery. The battery, it is going to be used to power the pump. The soil moisture sensor, it is going to automatically trigger the irrigation system. Here you have an indication LED. So this LED will turn off when there is no energy from the solar. So when there is an energy from the solar panel coming, the LED will automatically turn on. So when there is no energy, the LED will turn off. So if we start the system, to demonstrate the working, we have taken some water over here. Now we'll turn on the system. The system has been turned on. So at present, this is in manual mode. So in manual mode, you can manually turn on or turn off the pump. So at present the pump is off, I'll turn it on. Turn on or turn off. I'll put it to auto mode. So when I put it to auto mode, the pump has started because here there is no moisture. So if I put this in the water, the pump has stopped now. So if I remove this, the pump has started. If I put it again, the pump will stop.